Hello students, in this video we are going to study a type 3 numerical based on power shovel. A 0.8 meter cube power shovel is used to excavate a hard tough clay ore having an actual depth of 2.25 meters and an angle of swing 75%. Calculate the probable output of power shovel in meter cube hour bank measure volume, noting that the working hour is 50 minutes. The job conditions are fair and management conditions are good. Now you can see what is given. The capacity of the power shovel is given. We are excavating a hard tough clay earth. Make sure a hard tough clay earth. Actual depth is given as 2.25. Angle of swing is given as 75 degrees. Your extra value is given previous as per previous problem. The working hour of 50 minutes, and again an extra information is given about the job condition and the management conditions. Now we will see the solution. Again, same as the previous problem, from table number 1, we will find the ideal output and optimum depth. We know the capacity of the power shovel as 0.8. Here we can see the fourth one is 0.8, and as per given, it is given as hard tough clay earth. What is where is hard tough clay? Yes, the last one is the class of material hard tough clay, and it is given as 2.7 and 111. So 2.7 is the optimum depth in meters, and 111 is the ideal output in meter cubes per hour. We will find the percent of optimum cut as actual depth upon the optimum depth multiplied by 100. We will get as 2.25 upon 2.7 into 100, that is 83.33%. Now again, same procedure, we will find the interpolation value of x by taking the value for 83.33% and the angle of swing of 75% degrees. Now from table number 2, here we can see the 83.33 value comes between 80 and 100, while the angle of swing 75. So the related values are 1.04 and 1.07 here, and the value of x we have to calculate for 83.33%. So first we will take first two rows, 1.04 minus x and 83.33. Again, the first and the last row, that will be upon 1.04 minus 1.07 upon 80 minus 100. We will get the values of x as 1.05. Now, the third one, we have given in the numerical that a fair job condition is given and a good management condition is given. Now, in this table, fair job conditions and for good job management conditions, the value is 0.69. See, fair on the left side and the management condition is on the right side, we get the value as y is equal to 0.69. Now we will find the probable output as the ideal output into x into y into time in hours. What is x? Here we have calculated the x as 1.05 and we have got the value of y as 0.69. We have known the ideal output as 111 and the time is given, that is working time is given as 50. What is 50? It is given as 50 minutes. So we have to convert it into hour, that is 50 upon 60. We will get the value as 66.7 meter cube per hour. The final answer is the output of the power shovel is 66.7 meter cube per hour. Thank you.